In my previous video, I showed you where I made 51 euros and around 12 USD by converting handwritten notes to digital text. In this video, this is the new money that I've made, $63. All right. If you scroll down, you will see that this one sends 50.35 USD. This one sends $3. This one sends 7.99 USD. This one sends $2. So just ensure that you watch this video to the end and I will show you how to start getting clients and start making this money from today.
Hello everyone. You're welcome back to Real Thumbs Up Tech YouTube channel. I am Modernology. In today's video, I want to do the part 2 of the video that I posted on how to make $50 daily converting handwritten notes to digital text without experience. So in this video, I showed you my earnings and how you can convert your handwritten note to digital text without you typing anything. Okay, so if you have not watched the video, just go down to this video description and you'll see a link to the part 1 of this video. So this one that you're watching right now is a part 2 of the video where I will show you how to get clients. Okay, because going through your comment sections, and I see that many of you are requesting for the platforms where you can get clients that will give you typing jobs. So that is why I decided to do the part 2 of the video, because I want to please you guys and make you happy, okay? And in return, all I ask is that you please like this video, subscribe, and turn your bell notification on so that once I post any new video, YouTube will notify you as well. Please go ahead and share this video to friends and family and social media so that other people will also benefit from this knowledge, all right? Some of you have already started making money by visiting schools and students to offer your services. And I've even received messages from people sharing their success stories. I'll show you some of those messages. This person said, "Thank you very much for the video you made on how to make money by converting handwritten notes to digital text. I never knew such opportunities exist. Now I make money every day by typing project works and hand out for students and lecturers in my school with your method. God bless you, Marinology. You are really a blessing. And bless you too, dear." So this is from one of you that has started implementing what I taught in part 1 of this video. So the second person said, "When I saw your video on how to make $50 daily by converting notes to digital text," okay, I believe the person wanted to type digital text without experience. "At first, I was thinking I can't start it since I don't know sites to start from. Could you believe I started helping my friends and people around type CVs, minutes, book, constitutions, agreement forms, and group reports? That is very good. I am happy to hear that my tutorial helped you." All right. So this person said, "Maury, thank you so much. You have changed my life. I never knew my phone could be this useful to me. Wow. After watching your videos, I started visiting the schools around me. Some of them turned me down though because they have school secretaries that type for them, while some gave me the contract to type their exam questions and other school stuffs. Maureen, I really appreciate it. You don't know how you have changed my life. Wow, I'm happy to hear that." Before we get started, I want to quickly let you know that this video might be a bit longer than usual because I'm sharing tons of valuable information. I'll walk you through the best platforms to find clients, both free and paid, and show you exactly how to get started. But that's not all. You also learn how to design a simple flyer for your ads, which will help you to promote your service and attract clients. This video is loaded with answers to most of your questions that I've seen from you. And by the end, you'll be ready to get started right now, seriously. So I urge you to watch this video all the way to the end and don't skip any parts, because you will get the full picture on where to find clients and how to start making money immediately. Every step is important. Missing even a small part could mean you are missing out on key strategies or suggestions that could make a huge difference in how you approach this side hustle. I'm giving you real examples and practical suggestions that you can apply right now, so you won't want to miss any of the details. So grab a seat, get comfortable, and let's dive into how you can start finding clients and making money today. Now, let's start with the free platforms because that's where you can get started quickly without any upfront costs, all right? Some are easier than others, actually, but we'll focus on the simplest ones first. So the first place to start with is WhatsApp group. So you can start with WhatsApp groups, okay? WhatsApp is very huge, we all know that, especially for local clients, because people that know you are those that will trust you first before people that don't know you. Do you understand? So it is better to start with WhatsApp groups. So especially for local clients, you can join various groups or even start your own group where you can offer your services. You can post your service on your WhatsApp status to let your contacts know. You can simply reach out directly to people and let them know what you offer. Because people that know you can easily trust you and can easily give you jobs, all right? So from there, those people that don't know you, when you keep posting both the ones you've done and some other stuff, those ones that don't know you will now try to develop a kind of trust for you, you get. Okay, this is my WhatsApp status and I've already typed. I'm offering typing services at the most affordable rate. Please guys, I do typing services. You can either snap them with your phone and send to me through WhatsApp or email, or deliver the hard copy while I type and send back to you. I promise you the fastest delivery depending on the volume of the work. Don't carry my work and give to another person. Refer me to your friends even if you don't have need for typing jobs now. Patronize your girl, I beg, DM me for business. So this one is for me. You can either use the same thing I typed here or you can adjust it to your taste. Apart from typing, you can also design flyers. Design beautiful but simple flyers that you can post in groups showcasing what you do. You can either be posting it on your WhatsApp status or WhatsApp groups. And make sure that you post it on your WhatsApp status every day. There is one secret with consistency. People that keep seeing something every day, one day they will ask you, guy, how far? Oh, girl, how far? You understand? So that's one business secret, consistency. Even if you don't see clients for one day, 2 days, keep posting it. One day somebody will ask you how far. So the third one is GG. J-I-J-I, GG.NG. GG is worldwide. It works worldwide, actually. Okay, so this is the platform, GG.NG. Just use the link in this video's description so that you can get the exact link, all right? So it will bring you here once you use the link. And the first thing is, you go over to this profile picture here. You tap on it, then go down to sign up. You can go down to don't have an account. Go to registration here, all right? You tap on this registration. So you can register through your Gmail account, your Facebook, Truecaller, normal email or phone number. So it depends on how you wish to register, okay? So let me use Google and register a new account. Although I have an account with them, but let me just show you how to do that. You now tap on Google, if that's what you want to use. Then you select the particular Gmail account you want to use. Let me select this. Okay, it will load. Now it says sign in to GG. I go down to continue. All right, so this is GG platform. In case they demand for any verification, just go ahead and verify it in case they ask you for any verification, all right? So the next thing is for us to post our ads. You can see what they do on this platform. They sell cars, property, phones and tablets, electronics, civil services, like if you're looking for a job, or if you're looking for some persons to work for you. So they do many things here, actually, but that's not what we're after. One thing about GG.NG is that if you want to post ads, there are some ads you don't post for free. There are some they will give you limits, you understand, that you can post for free. But in this one we want to do now, they give us 5 free ads, so you don't have any problem at all. So you can use it for free, okay, to post your services. But if you want to post that you are selling certain things, they have limits to that. So let's go down to post ads. We now go over to category. You see electronics, jobs, pets, property. We are going for services because we want to render service, all right? So I select services. Now it says, is it automotive services or building and trade services?
Or which one? Or classes and courses, which one?
So how do we classify this typing service now? Do I classify it under classes and courses, or you can just say, you can even go for other services in case. You can go for printing services. And since they will give you 5 free ads to post under services as category, you can either decide to maybe post one under printing services. You understand? Then maybe post another one under these classes and courses. Just post one there. Then maybe post one under computer and IT services. Should I use computer and IT services? You understand? So you can decide to just be posting it in different categories so that anyone that doesn't find you from this category will find you from the other category. And so let me just go over to computer and IT services. Let me use it. Now it says add photo. So another question is, which photo can we add here now? Just find any picture of a laptop or go to computer centers, snap them and upload. Or you can design a flyer. Let me just show you how to design a very simple flyer. Go to Play Store and search for this app, Canva. Canva. I know many of us know Canva, but in case you don't know it, just search for it and install it into your phone. All right, so this is Canva. Once you install Canva, you can now go ahead and open it, okay? And when you open it, they will ask you to sign up using your Gmail account. So just go ahead and do that. You can also use the link in the video description for the web address. So once you open Canva, it will bring you here. All right, so the next thing is to start designing your flyer. Because you are using a free version, there are some designs they will provide for you that requires you to use a paid version. So another thing is, which size do you want to work with? You can even go over to this search option up here and type a flyer so that you can see free templates. There are paid ones actually. So you type flyer. You can see that they have up to 20,000 templates. Some are free while some are paid. So which one are we going to use now? Let's use the free ones. These ones, they're not free at all. So let's use the free ones. Now we don't have to pay anything. Let me select this one now. Okay, so the next thing is for us to edit this. We need to edit this now. If you have a logo, you can just put a logo here, or let's just leave this one. So if you have a business name, you can even develop a business name. Just double click on this one here that shows the company name. Double click on it. Then you can type your name. Let me type my name. Morinology. Typing services. My name is too long ago. Let me just expand it. So you hold this from here. Okay, this is not a full tutorial on Canva, but if you are interested in knowing how to design with Canva, just let me know in the comment section and I will do a separate video on that, all right? So I expand this from here. But in order this typing services, okay? So this one, they say business webinar. What do we add here now? Let me say virtual assistants, Abby. Virtual assistants. I come over here, span this one, okay? Grow your business. What am I going to type here? Best typing services. Okay. This one. Register now. So I'm done typing. Oh, we type all types of documents and deliver very fast. Or you can use another grammar for that, you understand? So this is just a sample. You can even duplicate this one. Let's type something else. Tap on it, then press this to duplicate it. You can move it around to where you want it to be. Because this is not a full Canva tutorial, so you can see that I'm just rushing it, alright? But if you want me to do a full Canva tutorial so that you will learn how to design with Canva, just let me know in the comment section. Alright, so this is for this. Let me now type the other information inside it. Alright, so I have typed project works. I used double M asterisk. You can do it as you wish. Project works. I press enter. scripts, textbooks, exam questions, programs, any work at all. So let me just shift this one up. I go to Notch. There is a tool here called Notch 2. I want to shift this assistant up small. Okay, let me shift this one up small. I use Notch 2 and press this arrow so that it can move up small. Okay, let me move this one up small because they are too close to each other. Okay, I bring this one up. I move this one up. The next one is more information. If the person wants to contact us or to contact you, you put your phone number here and your email address. Okay, more information. You can just go and just type anything you think will attract a client. You get. You can either decide to leave this picture here or you can edit it and add your own picture if you want to advertise yourself too. So you can just tap on this picture here and go over to this delete icon that will appear. Once you tap on the picture, you see the delete icon or duplicate icon. You tap on it and then you see options to delete image or delete frame. So you can choose anyone depending on what you need, okay? But you can even still leave it there. Okay, so we can still work on this one. Then as for the color, you can either decide to use the same color or you can change the color. You can easily go down to color and change the color if you're not okay with this. But I said this is okay, but you can still change it to any other color of your choice, all right? Just select any color that you like. Select any color that you like. So it depends on your choice, what you need. So I wouldn't know what you like. I don't like it. Let me leave this here. All right, so you can go ahead and make some adjustments if you are good with Canva, all right? Okay, so let me save it. Let's assume we are done with the work. You can now go over here and download it. Then go down to downloads. So you go down here and tap on download so that it will download your phone as a picture. Would you even change the font color or the font style? But we don't have that kind of time, okay? But you can just bring out time and work on this, right? So you can now go over to your WhatsApp status and upload that. Okay, you can just upload that in your WhatsApp status, in WhatsApp groups, just post it there. Or you can even add more details that will make it attractive, all right? And you now post it to WhatsApp groups and WhatsApp status. So here at gg.ng, we already selected computer and IT services. All right, so let's now go over to add photo. First picture is a title picture. I tap on it and select this, all right? And now tap on done. If you are skilled, if you have another skill, you can just add them there. Maybe data entry services and other things, all right? So you can even add more pictures. You can make more designs, maybe change the colors, add some stuff, and still upload this here. So when you go down here, you see select location. What's the location? You select your location. You can either select ABJ, Lagos, anything. Select your location. Let me select Lagos State. Okay, let me just select anything here. All right, so you now come down. Title, you can just type in services. Or you can put data entry. Data entry services. Or you can just type anything. This is the title, what people can see that will make them to click that particular ad. So company name. Company name is what? Foreignology. Type in services. Foreignology type in services. Okay. Under this type of service, you select what type of service now? Is it graphics and design? If you can do graphic design, you can even select it there and add it to that your flyer. So, okay, let's say writing and translation. Or you can even select business or writing and translation. Let me set writing and translation. So specialization, which one now do we go for? Creative writing, copywriting. I may just come down and select other. But if you have skills in all these things, you can just select anyone, you understand?
Well, if you don't have any skills, you can just go for order. So this one is not active. You're not coming that says description. So this is where you have to describe what you do. If I am to do this, there are many other skills I'll add because I've actually been doing computer works for a very long time. So I can add some things. But since we're just assuming you have no experience, just use this. So this is the description that I've typed. We offer typing services both locally and internationally at the most affordable rates. You can just snap them with your phone and send to us through email. realtonsoftech@gmail.com or through our phone number. I just added any number. This is not my number, actually. It's just a random stuff I typed. And we will type it for you and deliver as fast as possible. We are 100% reliable, and I promise you won't regret working with us. A trial will convince you. Make us your plug for all your typing services like exam question scripts, novels, textbooks, anything at all. We will do it and deliver very fast beyond your expectation. So you can even go here and type some other things, okay? Or maybe if there are other things you know how to do, you can even include them here. Or you can just make some adjustments or type it as you wish. All right, so this is for this. The next one is price. You not come here and enter the price. Just go to computer centers and make a inquiry. Know how much they charge for typing. Then you reduce your own maybe by some percentage. So you just say 300 or 400 naira per page. I don't know. Per service, just tap on it and go down to, you see per day, per hour, just select per piece. That is per page, per piece. Okay. You can type any amount that you like here. You can even type 1,000, 2,000, anything you like, just type it there. Just know that an affordable price will bring more clients to you. All right? So you can even come here and select contact for price so that they can just contact you for price, or you can specify your price here. So let's just even go for contact for price. I think that's the best thing. So that once they contact you, now ask them payment method they want to use. Here is your phone number. Enter your phone number here. After entering your phone number, under here you see your name. This is Real Terms of Tech, but use your real name, please. Use your real name so that they will trust you the more. Or you can use your business name. I don't know, but it's better use your real name in case of any verification. So here that says delivery. When you tap on it, DIY delivery option. So under this delivery, computer and IT services is our category. Region, you can select the region that you deliver to. Nigeria there. All Nigeria. Okay. So if you are in Nigeria, you can just select all Nigeria. So how many days it takes to deliver? You can say 1 to 2 days. 1 to 2 days. Or you can even increase it depending. Do you charge fee for delivery? No. Then you can save it. Now come down here. Promote your ask. So do you not want to pay for promotion so that they can place your own at the top? This one is the amount you will pay for the promotion, but I want to use free one. So just go for no promo, free. Then select post ads. And when you post the ads, they will review it and approve it or reject. So if they reject it, they will tell you why they rejected it. So you now affect the corrections they gave you and your ads will be approved. All right, so let me go for post ad. Please confirm your phone number to post this ad on Digi. So I have to confirm my phone number. I go to confirm and post ads. So I have entered the code they sent to my number and I go down to verify code. And my number has been verified. You see that they are now reviewing my ads. They want to know if the ads is okay so that I'll not just post anything on their platforms. And it takes 1 to 13 hours for this category to be reviewed. So you can see our ads here. So once they accept it, the ad will appear like this. You can see it. Once your post is approved, if anyone searches for anything related to that, it will come up. Okay, but those people that paid for premium services will come up first before yours. All right, since our own is free. Okay, so if the person also goes to services, which is our category, and goes to any of these sub-services. So this is why you have to use different sub-services so that if the person goes to anyone you used, the person can easily see your ads All right. Since we have only 5 ads to post under services for free. But if you pay, you can have more options. So if a person goes to these computer and IT services, for example, the particular ads have about 4,118 ads currently posted by people. The person taps on it, the person will now see your ads. If the person scrolls to where your ad is. So let me assume that this is your ad. The person taps on it, you see contact for price there. So this person used contact for price. So the person can either tap on a show contact to see your phone number and call you on voice and two of you can discuss, or go to request call back so that you can call the person. The person can also chat to you by going over to type a message, after which the person will now go to start chat so that the two of you will now start chatting on the platform. The person can also go over to make an offer or show contacts down here. If you scroll down, you also see reviews, if there are any reviews. So if anyone has chatted you or sent you a message, you can easily find it under this messages option. Messages. So you now see messages sent from clients, all right? So under here, you will see that there are a kind of premium icons under these people's posts. And that's why their own is appearing on top, because they paid for premium services, but our own is free. That means the person has to scroll down before the person could see our own post. Like this person's own is free. No premium services. All right, so this is how they display. If you now want to see your own ads or to know if your ad is approved or rejected, you now go down to profile. So they declined our ad. To know why they declined it, you tap on it. Okay, they said there is one mistake. So let's go over here to edit. You go down to edit or you delete, but let's go over to edit so that we can see the mistake we made. So they said we have incorrect photo. There is contact details in our photo. So they don't want us to add contact details in our photo. So they believe that every communication should be on their platform or through chat environment. So what you will do is just go over to Canva and remove your contact details. That is the email address and the phone number we added on the flyer. So download this again and upload it on this GG platform. But if you are posting it to Facebook, WhatsApp groups, or Instagram, Twitter, just make sure that you have your contact details there, because they are not against it, but the people there are against contact details on flyers. So after making the correction, you now come over here and still upload the picture again and remove this one. So if you scroll down, notice that everything you've typed before, they are still there. So you don't have to start from the beginning. After effecting the correction, you now go down to post ad and post this again. So you can easily go over to this profile and see your ads. You can see all your adverts by going over to my adverts. You can see all your notifications here, your followers, your feedback. Everything will be displayed for you here. So another platform is this particular site called Reddit. They have app on Play Store and Apple Store. They also have web address, all right? So you can use the link in this video's description to avoid mistakes. So this is Reddit. And once you tap on the link, it will prompt you to register with your Gmail account. So once you register, you set up your account. So Reddit here, the first thing is for you to join communities that will help you. You can just go over to this search icon here and search for communities that are related to what you do, just like Facebook groups. So you can type for hire. People that want to be hired or people that want to hire. So you will see the different posts, read them. Okay, you will see this one, hiring. Hiring to do some research. If that is what you can do, you can tap on it and communicate to the person. Okay, so there are different posts here, but we want to join communities. So just go down to communities and you can join communities here. I've already joined this one. Okay, so you can easily join it. Okay, just join different communities. This one says for hire 385,000 members. Freelance for hire 58,000 plus members. Just go down and look for anyone you will join. See freelance 573,000 members. You can join this one. Join as many as possible. Okay. See freelance writers. You can join this one too. All right, for hire too. This one is for hire too. Join it. Okay. So you can type any community, as many as possible. Let me go over here and type freelance so that any community that has freelance in its name will just pop up. Freelance. Okay, so you can go here and read the different posts we have over here, or just go over to communities. You join communities, okay? Join as many as communities based on your skill. For hire freelance, I've joined this already. Graphic design, if you know graphics, 2.5 million members. Wow. Join freelance club, you can join. Freelance recruiters, you can just join as many as possible.
Under this search icon and search for typing jobs, or you can just type data entry if you know data entry very well. Then you will see different positions there. Any of the online typing sites, legit, you can just read here. From there, you can join a group and start posting your own. So there are many communities. Actually, let's go over to communities. These are just posts. Let's go to communities. Under posts, you'll see people marketing themselves. This one says writing and typing jobs available, work from home, jobs for fast typers. So you can even start with this one that says jobs for fast typers. You understand? Just tap on it and join the group. Join the community, sorry, join. You can now go there and start posting yours. Okay, but I'll show you how to do that, okay? So we're just joining the communities first. Now you can even go over to communities because these are by posts. So let's go to communities. All right, so there is no particular community called typing jobs. Then let's locate them through the posts. Have you tried remote typing jobs? You can just select it, join the group for the community. I am joined. What is that? So I tap on got it. Go back, keep reading them. Typing jobs cam. Does anyone know a website that offers work by typing a document? Are there any typing based side hustles that you've tried? You can just select this one and join a group, then read people's comments and even post your own. Okay, so there are many communities there that you can join. And if you know Microsoft Word, that will be better for you. All right, so the next thing is for you to now create your posts. Just go down to this create option here. You've seen the way people create their own. There will be a title, then the body, a reference to the community want to post it to. So this one is r/for hire. That is Reddit/for hire, meaning that this will be posted in for hire community. So when you select any of these communities that you joined, you can read their posts. You can read their posts. Like this one says, genuine opportunity for passive income. You can even upvote the posts. You can see upvotes just like we have in Quora. You can go to comment section and see people's comments there. You can even drop your own comments. You can see what people are saying about it. So you can easily go over to chat or inbox to see your messages. Under this inbox, you can see your notification and messages. All right, and go ahead and read them. So let me just go back. So let's now post our own ad. I go over to create. Okay, so we are creating it under this community, freelance for hire. All right, if you want to change this community now, you can just tap on this and add another community, but you have to post this one after the other. So let's post in this freelance for hire first, after which we can create another post for hire. You can even copy them and be pasting it there. So under this one, you have to add your title. So you now come over here and enter your title and the body, but the body of the message is not compulsory, so you can add only title. Then tag is not compulsory, it is optional in this community. So every rule depends on the community you want to post to. You can go here and read their rules and their regulations. So let me enter a title. So I have typed a title for hire. I typed this one by myself using a type of bracket. I can type all your works for 50 cents, that is $0.5 per page. You can add any amount you like. You can reduce it or increase it depending on your currency. That is the equivalent amount in your currency. I'm not the one that will tell you how much you will charge. So it depends on your country and your currency. So under the body I typed, I can be your virtual assistant to help with any typing job you have. I can type very fast and deliver at the fastest pace for just
50 cents per page. Contact us for all your typing services, such as project works, research works, novels, scripts, journals, textbooks, anything at all. Just capture them and send to us, and we will type and deliver as fast as possible. I am open for negotiation based on the volume of your work. So this is what I typed. Oh, I have even changed it. If you wish, you can also use this format. Virtual assistant, $5 per hour. You understand? So I now come over here and type. With my fast typing skills, I can be your virtual assistant to assist with all your typing jobs for $5 per hour. Contact us for all your typing services, such as project works, research works, novels, so on and so forth. So under here, I entered, I am open for negotiation. So it depends. You can type anything you like, but just add budget, add amount, all right? So let me now go over here and tap on next. You can even upload an image or video if the community accepts that, but I don't think that particular community accepts image. So you now go over to next, all right? And select the community you want to post it. You can either post it to that same community or to another community. You can see freelance for hire here. So you can post it in this community, then come back again, go back to create another one and post it in for hire, go back again, create another one and post it in other communities. You can even search for a community here. In case you can't find it, just come here and search for it for hire, and all of them will appear for hire. Don't forget that there is no space. You now select them one after the other. All right. So let me post it in this for hire freelance. Every community has their own rules and regulations. Like this for hire freelance, you must add tax. It says required. But when we did the freelance for hire, tax are optional. So let's go over here and add tax. Tax is what describes the ad. So they have hiring and for hire. So do you want to hire or do you want to be hired? Let's go to for hire. Okay. So I go over to apply. Now it is showing for hire that I want to be hired. I am open for hire. You understand? Then I go over to post. Don't forget to go to their rules and regulations to read more about them. So you can now post it and wait for them to approve your post. You can see other people's posts. You can read how other people arrange their own posts and post your own as well. But this one says, hello there, I'm open for commissions. Price start at $45, logo design, branding, poster, flyer. You can even go over here and comment if you have any comments to drop for this guy now. So, but make sure that you comment in some people's posts so the community will trust you that you're not just there to advertise yourself only, but you're also there to cooperate and to relate to people in the community. So for every community, you can easily go over here that says see more to know more about the community. It says best place to hire and get hired for freelance work. So this community is very nice, all right? You can read their rules. Be respectful, paid work only, no cheating, provide details, say professional, one post per week. So only one post per week in this particular community. No low effort posts. That means your post must make sense. All right, so you can go over there and read their rules. So you can easily see people that upvote your post and people that commented on your post. So I know the next question you will ask me is, how do I now view my post and see if there is any comment or any message? But normally, any message can come over here. That is any DM. You can see them through inbox or chat. So to view your own post, just go over to this avatar up here. Tap on it. Then go over to profile. You will see your profile. Tap on profile. From there, you will see all your posts here. Post, comment, and about. You can even add your social link here. This is actually not a full video on Reddit. So this is just how to create a post on Reddit so that you can get clients. But if you are interested in Reddit and you want me to make a full video on it, just let me know in the comment section below. View all the communities you've joined. Just go over to these three horizontal lines by the top left. You tap on it and select the particular community you want to visit. So let me assume I want to visit this for hire, or you can even go down and visit any of them. Right, so let me visit this one. Under here, you've known that for hire means people that want to be hired. And hiring means people that are looking for freelancers to work for them. So if a client now sees your post, like this one that says for hire, the client to now tap on your post and communicate with you by either selecting this, your username here. The person can just tap on your name and go over to start chat to send you a DM. Or the person can easily come over to your comment section and drop a comment. All those who are saying hiring, if you yourself also want to work for them, maybe the position they posted, you know it, you can just tap and chat them immediately. All right, go over to start chat and communicate with them. You can even drop it in a comment section and so chat them.
So another place is, I think this one is number four, be number five. Visit schools, guys. Visit schools. Meet schools. Meet schools. They will give you jobs. Just dress well and go to schools. You understand? So speak well to them. Tell them you want to meet their head or their proprietress or their proprietor. Just meet them and explain what you do. Don't tell them that you are comparing it with ChatGPT. Just tell them that you are doing typing services. Then give them a discount more than what they can charge them outside. Then collect the job. They will give you jobs. You get meet offices. Many offices are looking for people that will type for them. Universities, meet students, type project work for students. So this is another way you can meet people or clients for this. Another platform you can use is Instagram. Okay, if you have Instagram account, post your flyer. Tell people what you do, you understand? Then you can also get a client from there. Then another platform is also Twitter. Just tweet it and let people know what you do, that you do typing services, so those interested will actually contact you. So another platform is using TikTok. You can just post your flyer there and those that are interested will actually contact you. All right, so that is for TikTok. So this is Facebook. You can come to Facebook and search for typing jobs. So you can post to Facebook groups. Just search for typing jobs. So let me just select or just send it. Just send it first so that it will bring them out for you. Then there is online typing jobs with about 22,000 members. Join it. Okay, this one says Microsoft Word typing jobs. Guy, join it. Typing jobs hiring. Join it. See all. So join this, join all, everything. They just join everything, join all of them. You understand? So once you now join them, you now go over to visit, then post it. Post what you do. Like this person says, we need a virtual assistant who can do retyping document in Microsoft Word into PDF file. If interested, please DM. Imagine that kind of work. Imagine that. So people are even looking for people that will type for them. So this one says, I need freelancers for my project retyping document images into PDF file. Budgets, 2,500 euros. Message me privately. So there are many jobs for you here. So this one says, I need freelancers for my project typing, writing, translation. There are many jobs. You can just go there and reply them through their comments or you chat them. Click on their names and chat them, all right? You can also come over here to posts and post your own. Just come here. You can either do typing and also image. So type what you do here. You now come over here and still upload that flyer. So you now type what you do here. Please describe it very well. Then upload this flyer and go over to post so that you can post it in the group. So you can even chat some persons you know. You understand, some lecturers or some students or some persons you know that could be of help. Just tell them that you offer typing services, all right? And they will also help you out if there is an opportunity for that. Or just tell them to refer you or send your flyers to them and tell them to repost to their WhatsApp statuses or to send to their friends or to any group they belong to so that they can also advertise what you do for you. Okay, then another thing is to understand this. If you are joining any of the groups, maybe Facebook group or WhatsApp group, ensure that you are active in those groups. Don't just go there to start posting your flyer. Just be active. You can just be responding to people's comments normally now, you understand? Just be active. Post casual stuff. Then after some time, you now come out and start posting about yourself. Because if you keep posting your flyer, they will just assume you are spamming the groups, all right? just make it moderate. Other free platforms are Upwork and Freelancer. You can get their links in this video description. So because of time, I can't cover them. Okay, just register on Upwork, set up your account, and you can see different jobs here that you can do. You can see different jobs and the amounts they will pay you for every job that you do on this platform. If you just go ahead and select them and do the job, if that is what you can do. Okay, like this one says, we are looking for some freelancers to convert text data from PDF. If you tap on it, you read more information about it. So there are actually many jobs here that you can do on Upwork and Freelancer. And you can also post your own job so that clients can easily come and contact you for that if they are interested, okay? But we can't cover that in this video because of time. So that is all about free platforms that you can advertise your services. As for the paid ones, my number one here is Fiverr as one of the paid platforms that you can advertise your services. So on Fiverr, you will see clients looking for freelancers, and you as a freelancer can also post your own service so that clients can easily contact you. But to register on Fiverr currently is not for free. You have to still pay them to register. So another platform is LinkedIn. So once you set up your LinkedIn account, you can get clients from there. You can find the links to all those platforms in this video's description. So the last platform we're going to discuss about today is Flex Jobs. So it's just like Fiverr and Upwork. You can just sign up, set up your account, and apply for jobs on a platform posted by clients. Or you can also post your own so that clients can contact you for the services you offer. All right, so this is Flex Jobs. You can get their links in this video's description, all right? So just sign up and set up your accounts and start using it, all right? So it is one of the paid platforms that you can use to advertise your services. So to wrap it up, there are tons of ways you can get started with converting handwritten notes to digital text and making money with it. So whether you use free platforms like WhatsApp, Instagram, and Reddit, or other ones mentioned in this video, or you decide to use paid platforms like Fiverr and FlexJobs or others, there is a method for everyone, all right? No matter your class or your skill or anything, there is a method for you to start with today. All right, so that is the end of the video. Please do well to like this video if you found this video helpful. Subscribe and turn on your bell notifications so that once I post a new video, YouTube will notify you and you will start taking action on it immediately, all right? And do well to share this video so that other people can also benefit from that. Then drop your comments in the comment section below and I will do justice to that. Then join my Telegram channel to the link in this video's description. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.